Garth Brooks and Blake Shelton delivered the CMA performance fans were hoping for. The pair performed their new song, Dive Bar, at the 2019 CMAs. It was just the second time the two men have taken the stage to sing the song together, if you don't count the playful music video they released earlier this month. Was this your favorite performance at the CMA Awards? If not, tell us what was in the comments section below and subscribe for even more from these two. The duo performed in front of a mock dive bar that seemed to sit smack dab in the middle of the Bridgestone Arena. Backed by the same band that Brooks uses to tour stadiums, they played without breaking any bottles. The crowd loved it. What about you? Thumbs up this video if you were digging this groove. Shortly after performing, Brooks would go on to win the night's big prize, CMA Entertainer of the Year. Dive Bar is going to be released on Brooks's Fun album, which doesn't have a release date but is expected in 2020. Brooks said he chose Blake for this new song after he saw Blake sing God's Country at the 2019 ACMs, so he called him up and was like, "Dude!" Before Shelton even heard the song, he agreed to sing it. Garth, you see, is one of Blake's heroes, both being from Oklahoma and all. Mitch Rozelle and Brian Kennedy helped Garth write Dive Bar. I'm Billy Dukes for Taste of Country. Thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and thanks for watching.
Hey guys, I'm Kaylee Hammock. If you like that, I think you would like my acoustic version of my song, Family Tree. Click right here, check it out. And ain't nothing gonna shake me.